Bakker, naturopath, New Zealand. Thanks for coming back. SIBO, can it cause hair loss? Well, if you stuff up someone's digestive system long enough, it can cause just about any kind of loss. Mental health loss, you know, bone loss, brain loss, libido loss, every loss you can imagine. Financial loss, relationship loss. Because when you start messing around with the body's ability to actually digest and absorb and utilize nutrients, particularly in the sun of the gut's universe, which is the small bowel. The stomach and small bowel represent the nucleus, really, of the GI tract. When you disorder that bad, you're going to really upset how the body works with amino acids, with protein catabolism. You know, it really messes things up. And of course, if you look at hair, you know, hair needs obviously a lot of minerals. You know, it's excretory tissue. It needs lots of different minerals to form a nice structure. And those minerals can be really affected. Absorption can be impaired. Iron is very important, for example. B12, there are many elements required for healthy hair growth. So if any of those are partially lacking, it can result in brittle hair, falling hair, you know, all sorts of follicle problems. So yes, there can certainly be a link between SIBO and hair loss. I've personally seen, particularly women, but also men, get hair regrowth back when the digestive system really fixed up. Their hair started, you know, becoming less problematic. The other tip that I recommend, particularly if you're my age and you've got some hair loss or as a female, is to get a hormone test done to see where you're at with the various hormones, because you can have a big issue with hair loss also with low estrogen. So it needs checking out, basically. So I hope that gives you a bit of information. Thanks for tuning in.